oil. Fun. So we got the setup here. Ooh, about to trip. But so this is the basic. But I'll start tucking it in more, clean it up. Probably get at least two more magnets to run across the way to hold it flat and tuck down neat looking. Tuck it up against the toolbox area here. But I got some cleaning up to do. The old brakes I was on my buddy Alan. But got a little thing to add to the what is the word in, the coverage. Yeah, sure. No, to, because if that gets ripped or anything, I'd rather have a better, thicker, because that's, 6 mil? This thing here is 12 mil. So, extreme heavy duty. But, now I'm cleaning out my van. Oh, get some of these rotors. Hey, instead of buying weights, get a trailer axle and a couple rotors. Oh, you use them as weights to hold things down, huh? But all right, but and so I've been arranging my ideal on how to better this for now until I get another thing about etching, making a cut into here with the grinder. That way this won't walk around like that and come down. So I'll probably hit a little notch into there. Hit a little notch in there and take a little sliver out. That way it can latch into there and not walk around when it's tight. But so much fun. And it's so hot out today. Ooh. But surprisingly it all fitted pretty good. And when I get up there to take it clean it up, I gotta find solder for my buddy Albert come over. That'll be hopefully decent fun. But yeah, I need to tie this up better. I mean, truck ain't moving. I actually got the gasket. I mean, I actually got that washer, that rubber washer ordered. Waiting on it to get here. But until it does, I can't finish it. But so, I can't wait to get down and paint it. Really can't wait to get a decent bed. And the bottom part ain't too bad. Like I said before, it's really that part there. So it'll be really simple to cut off there and cut this whole freaking heady crack off and make a better looking heady crack, and then replace like that hole there. There's a little hole in there. but get a better, I mean, other than that, like I've said before, cut off the weld here and cut out the diamond plate, grind that off and just put another piece of diamond plate on it. But it really depends on how bad it's underneath of it. I mean, maybe I have a desire to get the aluminum one more specifically, but I don't know, see what life has, huh? But I can get some stuff done real quick. See y'all in a minute. Ooh, magic trick. Truck gone. Poof, magic. Oh. Oh, that was fun. Oh, no. But it wasn't that bad. I wish my mirror was folded in already. I need to get a wiring harness made for, well, buy the newer doors. That way I can repair the rust, get the wiring kit for the door panel. But, overall, just be able to fold that mirror in. But, freaking lost. But, we got this side down a little bit past the ground. It's folded up a little bit. So I'm actually gonna, oh, my leg killing me. After all that walking around, stretching this thing out. But, so we got a little bit of slack on this side. So I'm gonna pull it tighter on this side a little bit. So it'll be about even. But then the fun part is gonna be, I wish it was double-sided black. That way, because the other side's gray. See, a little bit of gray there on the other one. But, I wish it was double-sided black, because when I go to fold it, if you fold it like half like I did the other black one, the waterproof one, the heavier duty waterproof, but it will show the gray. I don't want to show the gray. But I'll try. I think I got it in my head how I could fold it in like small sections and fold it back, then fold this one and like fold it this way, then fold it this way, and then that way the end of the black will be on the top. So I just can't wait to get a freaking toolbox. But it's pretty cool how fully it covers the truck though. And you can't see the back end at all. It's down to the ground. And this would be down to the ground if there's more on this side. But then you got whole entire front covered. And then you clean up stuff around here. That's what I was working on earlier. But yeah, if it wasn't so far on this side, it would be like completely to the ground on all four sides of the truck. So I wish the mirrors are folded in. But then it's funny to have the top of the head crack way up there. So it gives you a high point up here. So like I was saying before, if I get the poles made, get 2x4s, I can slide into the storage. But get 2x4s, probably the length of the bed, that way you can get the storage location. But be able to prop a piece of wood right here and be as high as the heady crack, and even one here in the middle to give it that good brace. But give me that high level across, make it into like a box in. I can have a chair, I can have my folding cot bed right here. Hey, I can sleep out here. Turn that into a little mobile home. But Alright, sweet blessings. I'm gonna get this folded up and get it out of here. I gotta get tools out of the back. I just wanna get this knocked out of the way. That way I can, when I go to put it up, it'll be already folded out. All these gotta fold it back in. Wish I had a remote control fold out mechanical umbrella thing that would be big enough to. But alright, sleep blessings, everybody. Oh, my leg hurt.
What up? What up, y'all?
So, man, out here getting some things done. So, that was all in the tarp of the trailer. I've been pulling the stuff out to get things rearranged. Motivated by reel to reel and but then Stunner Reese and Lefty Two Guns and CG on 32s. But I had to get into the big chain gang. My necklace. No, it's a galvanized chain. But it's funny to wear his necklace. Especially to think about if I wear it like casually. Because, like, fight broke out. Take it off. Swing it around. No. I don't need it. I got other things. But, yeah. So, pulled out a bunch of my tie-down shirts. Some of them need to be thrown away. Some of them are repaired together. A couple of them need to be just... And actually, I have a plan with, like, this one and this one to braid them together. And there's another one dying. And probably, you know, maybe one more. Do like a 3 or 4 braid. Just something really strong to make a snatch rope out of. But, got the winch. And then I have some that are going back on my trailer. I got a couple of chain ones. This one has a chain on it. That one I had to soak down. Freaking where's the other big chain one? I have another big chain one. I'm cleaning some stuff up. I don't know where I put that one. But so I had the folding chair back there and I had the stepladder back here by the air compressor. I think I'm gonna put it up here across the toolbox. Get my leg in between here. But hold myself up. But I got room for the gas can. Room for another gas can. So I have my diesel and then my regular gas. I got my air compressor hose. And I should have enough room. Albert, he has his 200 watt generator. That should be able to fit like right there. Might be a little tight, but I should have plenty enough room over here for the air, for the other gas can. So I tucked that air compressor over a little bit, then have the diesel can there, and I should be able to fit a decent small, like here's a Honda generator that should fit right there. Got more. Yeah, that should be plenty enough room. So I need to get me another gas can because I loaned it to a friend and never got it back. So I need to get a regular gas. Get a little red one. Where I can slide that back, have enough room. Then, like I said, I'm gonna store these up here for now. And that way I can cover them up with the tarps. But right now, I gotta pull all this back, get those tie-down straps, and put them in the box. Got some of my other tools to go inside of the box. I cut a little piece of that. Well, two pieces of the rust from on this side. It was already loose and snagging my tarp. Well, let's talk about something real quick. I got unplugged the extension cord for a minute before we got here. But talk about these things. Look at that, look at that. Let's talk about that in a little minute. Finally got the part I needed for the other day or a couple of days ago. I gotta actually get that out of there. Should be locked. Yep. But well, so these are babies. My buddy Alan, who I did the brakes for, slewed to a real Car Talk TV, real Pennell, in the comments, talking about he's done the brakes on his Jetta. And actually, I got the brakes to do yonder, that thing there. I was wondering where that baseball fell. Got your baseball to play with Aiden. Yeah, so about to be doing the brakes on this in a couple days. Brakes on this in a couple days. But my buddy Alan. And it's funny, I got this holster. I've had this for a couple years. I don't remember where I got it from. I think when I was cleaning somebody's property, they gave it to me. They didn't want it no more. And it's funny, it fits the Beretta. Carried on my hip. And then it's funny, I got another one, but it's even more funny. This one is plastic. This one is metal. And this one's no CO2, and this one is CO2, but they're exactly the same. And this one's like the pistol grip on the plastic one is a little bit more bulkier, and then the pistol on that one's a little bit more slimmer. But yeah, my buddy Alan gave me this one. Where did that one come from? I think my buddy Sean. I don't know. Either way. But I'm gonna start. I'm actually gonna take this off and clean the layers of grud off of that and this boot, so make sure it doesn't have any problems in the seal and look better. I was even thinking of another idea. I'm gonna attempt So we're gonna see. But so I finally got the washers I need to, a couple other new tools. 17 bar for painting the butt vehicles. But I need to get the keys. So get the keys and unlock it. Well, how we doing? How we doing? So, another day. Last night, I got the oil sending unit in. I'll show that in a minute when I get back up underneath to there. Probably in the next video. I don't want to make it too long. But I just wanted to get on one more time and say salute and blessings to everybody. It's pretty windy out. Hate these things, freaking flowers, the seeds from the trees. I gotta sneeze. But you know, so we're just about to get out and do some more work. And it's funny, I was talking about those Berettas, and I was talking about how I got them from, well, one I got like 4 or 5 years ago, then, well, at least a couple years ago, then my other friend Alan gave me the other one the other day when his son was getting on disciplined, taken away. But so I thought about how put phone on my leg so I can use my hands, make sure my phone is charging. But yeah, Beretta BB gun, gonna use it around the house for raccoons and stuff. That might be not the friendly ones. So any kind of bit dangerous animal, I guess. But it took the slide off. But so then take the inside out where the barrel is, take all that spring stuff out. You know, I was thinking about how I've always wanted a pair of pew-pews. And then I want a matching pair, and then it'd be cool to get paint the barrel white and repaint the slide and all that, make it look better. But I mean, pretty cool to have PB guns, best since can't really have one, a real one, but at least PB guns are like adult play guns, adult water guns, like kids like playing with water guns. But so yeah, and this one, but yep. So we're just out here working, having fun, getting things done. About to get on the old truck over there. But yep. But wanna say thank you to everybody on the channel. And like I say a lot through my struggle doing this and that, always being like motivational, seeing everybody's comments and watching the videos. I can't wait to get it done, get the new tires on it, and get it up and ready for work. A lot of work to be doing here soon. I'm waiting on my business card, not my credit card. It should be here by, I think, tomorrow. And no, a couple days. Whatever. Just got a lot to do. Wish I had gotten some paint to paint that intake tube. Get to it one day. I just want it running first. I'd rather spend the money to get parts to get it running, and then paint the parts. Hopefully soon I can take it off, the paint, the parts off I want to paint, but we'll get there. And enough time, we'll get there. But salute and blessings, everybody. We're going to jump into it. We're going to dive into it. Salute and blessings, everybody.